A registered sex offender is in custody after two young girls reported he followed them inside a Browning grocery store. According to a press release from Police Chief Jess Edwards, Blackfeet law enforcement have arrested Randy Oldperson. They say he followed the girls inside Glacier Family Foods and exhibited, quote, deviant sexual behavior. The girls then reported him to a security guard who contacted police. Oldperson has a prior conviction for federal aggravated sexual abuse.